Hello guys, welcome back to episode 3 of my World of Final Fantasy. That's what I forgot what I was saying then. I apologise for that last episode where I had to end it like really short. I'm still feeling a bit coffee, but I'm feeling better than I did on Sunday. So hopefully, fingers crossed, I'll be alright to play or to continue. Right. So it's the Nether Nebula that I want to go to. So like, I'm still coughing, but I'm not having as big coughing fits as I was the other day. So fingers crossed that I'll be okay to carry on. Because I really, 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 really want to play this game. And I've like had to stop myself from playing it, like just off camera, just to carry on playing. I'm going to try and soldier on. Ooh, that's a new one. I'm going to try and like soldier on through this thing. Son of a bitch. And that's my Pokeball. Oh no, I've still got a Pokeball. That's probably going to kill him. So maybe if I unstack them, if I keep one of them unstacked, then that might work. Interesting. So obviously if they're both attacking at the same time, then they're killing
them.
Yeah,
fine. Just behave yourself.
So, stacks set up. Who's got the best attack? 29. So they're both 29, aren't they? Although, she's got 14 strength when she's giant, so if I, this will work, won't it?
Yeah, fine. Just behave yourself.
There we go. So hopefully, now, if she's in giant form, then she won't be stacked, will she? I think. It's all a work in progress with me at the minute.
This dungeon is way more dungeony than I thought.
What did you expect
for
a dungeon?
Did you know that originally, dungeon referred to the biggest tower in a castle? It's what they called the castle keep.
How long has it been since I've heard Reynn go off on one of her educational rants?
She can't jump. Right, we'll soon find out. Yeah, she's unstacked, but I've lost.
Doing this.
Come on, bring it.
She's unstacked, but I've lost one of the team members. Crap. Right, so attack. So if I get her to attack that, oh no, oh crap, what happened there? I'll just speed it up. I want to go to classic. Right, so there we go. I can see the health from that. That's better. Son of a, oh look, he's still alive. For now. Does that bar mean that they're No. I caught it! Haha! Yes! Huzzah! We caught one. Excellent. They're wobbling, that means they're going to come unstack soon, doesn't it? Unstack. Right, let's do this. So, I don't like how it keeps turning back. So if I attack that one. And attack that one. And then Reynn should be able to capture it, hopefully. Come on. Oh yeah, my plan's working. There's madness, there's method to the madness, that's what I meant to say, not madness to the method. Right, now we speed this up. And we all just attack. So I don't think I can capture him again, can I? Because you only get one, like, in prison for each one, don't you? Oh well, never mind. We'll take the XP and the kill.
We did it!
All right!
Yay. Right. You have befriended a new mirage, Copper Gnome. Composed almost entirely of copper, this metal with the metal takes pride in his tough hide. It is incredibly satisfying to face one of these and shout, "Wee! See you. See, you'll never take me alive, copper." If you got the reference, then congratulations, you are old. Fair enough, I'm old. I use the default. Looks good. Okay, and a mirage that looks like someone stapled a set of arms and legs to her head. Likes charging its enemies while singing Go Go Golem Body Slam. But seriously, who doesn't? Right, use the default. Looks good. Pokepo, go! Go! Do, 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 do,
do. Why is that?
Right, okay, so I need to learn how to stack these now. Wait. Right, so I've not got a large one. Okay. Right, so I'm guessing then that it's... Right, I'm guessing then I can only unstack them.
The more upset she gets, the more she tries...
When,
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you can only unstack them then, I guess, when you're
Sis,
in battle.
I think we're good.
Okay. Seek Sleekstone, eh? How do I get to that treasure chest over there? Oh, wait, it's the golem. Ah. No, Reynn, what are you doing? Come on, Reynn. What do you want? Gimme, gimme. Ah. Found it. And we get into a fight.
You won't know what hit
me. I can just fight all these now since I've already caught one. Last of my coffee, God. I need to heal. How do I heal? Lucky for me, I can just speed up this battle. Oh, God, at least now my voice is gone. We're going. Tell you, it's a nightmare having this chest infection, flu, cold, or whatever it is. So my voice keeps going from the amount of coughing I do, and like. Everyone wants to talk to me at work at the minute, so like, the more I'm talking, the more my voice is going. So I've developed like a low growl.
No trouble at all.
That wasn't so bad.
And already I can feel my nose getting blocked up. Have I got any potions? So I can't even talk, and I'm getting phlegm in the back of my throat. I'm going to have to go clear it in a second. Right, battle items, potion, yes. Nope. There we go. Right, guys, I'll be back in a sec. I'm just going to go blow my nose. Right, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. My cat's had to come check on me because he heard me choking. Well, ghosted. Gimli's probably scourging for food somewhere. I swear that cat's on a food ban and he's still managing to find stuff to eat. Right, so I want to drop down. So if we get this one, 3 potions. Awesome. And then, battle. More names. Okay. Right, attack. Attack, attack, attack. Now I can just speed it up and just carry on attacking, won't he? Nope, okay, so you have to keep pressing triangle. Okay, that's cool, that's cool. My hair, man, inside. Look at that stupid wisp of hair, because I've just woke up. And not like you'll want to know about my hair or anything, but hey ho. I thought I'd be vain and complain about it.
We did it!
Hey, Chucky Chick leveled up. Right, so we dropped it. Oh, descends. There we go. Another potion. Ooh, la di da. Right. Okay, I'm confused. So, if I drop down there, then that takes all out, so I have to go out of that tunnel that way.
Mm. Are you kidding me? Mirages can stack too?
Yep, you're not the only ones who get way the stronger when you're piled up.
I need that white cap one, don't I?
Do their abilities change when they're stacked to them?
Mandragora.
So, which means somebody needs to stop underestimating the enemy before he finds himself up to his neck in some...
Okay.
At least he knows the warning's meant for him.
Take this!
He threw a stone at me. Right. Okay. Abilities. Ram. Can I capture it, actually? No, I can't capture a name stack. Okay. Right, so, attack. Right, so that's still. Nah, I need to be careful here. Okay, so attack the Mandrake. See, how much health do you have? He only got a little bit, so hopefully this will capture him. Fingers crossed. Son of a bitch. I will capture him, I swear. Son of a bitch. Third time lucky. Come on. Booyakasha, we got him. Haha. Third time's the charm.
All right.
Predictable.
Mandragoras live all over the world. These little guys may look cute, but don't touch, they're poisonous. While no one's ever sighted one in the process of growing, you can never be too safe. So if you see 2 floppy leaves sticking up, be smart and don't try to yank them. Right, nope. Looks good to me. Right, so I can either go that way, or drive down here, but I'm guessing that way takes me back to the beginning, doesn't it? So it's this way that I want to go. Okay. Because the gold star's that way, isn't it?
What's this for?
It's a strange switch that the response to mirages.
That's a mandrake one, isn't it?
The inside these caves should be able to help you out.
Right. Puzzle switches, like the ones you see here, respond to the mirages you stack on top of them. You'll need to use mirages with the right combined weight and elemental resistance to solve them, but once you do, the switches will trigger changes in the environment and help you proceed. Oh, it's a copper name, okay. Most switches can be solved using mirages that lurk nearby, so if you find yourself stuck, try hunting around in the same dungeon for new mirages. Right, so I need the copper name. Do I just need to stack him, or do I just... Wait, 5 or greater, or 50? Is it mini column? Ah, here we go, copper name. Ah, I see. I have to stack them. Ah. Every time I get a victory sound, that's my victory sound.
A new path. Check out that switchcraft.
He's so cheesy, isn't he?
Whichever one of you thinks you're being clever is about to get a knuckle sand switch.
Oh, these puns.
Did I just get owned?
I'm the raising the white flag here, too.
Pun city, this is. Right, so can't go over that way to see if there's any items. Right.
Hey, Tama. Weird question. How come all this really useful, well-presented information keeps popping into our heads?
Oh, that?
Right, so I need to get that switch then to get those treasure chests. Okay. Oh, hello. And I'm guessing I'm going to need more than one, but I haven't got any more Pokeballs, have I? No. So it's all about the attack, No need to level. Anyway, and I need to heal Reynn. Okay, so. Items. Potion, a little stack, Reynn.
There
we go. Boom. Right, and attack. Oh, he nearly stopped over.
That wasn't so bad.
They're all leveling up. Bloody hell, that... Oh no, it's level 12. What is level 11 then? We're all leveling up really good, which is awesome. Wobble stopper. What the frick's a wobble stopper?
Dude, really? And here I thought I was some kind of super genius coming up with all the answers on my own.
I hate to break it to you, but you will never be that person.
I know. It's so sad.
Right, weight 5 or greater, earth resistance 5 or greater. Right. So if we go here, because I've not got one crack. Right, will it work? Oh yeah, it worked.
Wow, hey now, come on.
Fine, I'll get into another fight then.
Here we go!
Ooh, 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 that's a new one, that's a new one. It's a Wendigo, isn't it? Alright, so I need to get rid of all of these first. No, don't attack the Wendigo. I should really heal as well, actually, thinking about it. Right, item. Heal. Item, potion, and heal. There we go. We are fully healed for now. I better unstack them, so I haven't time before they fall over. This is Lann, isn't it? There we go. Them being unstacked, actually. Oh god, now I'm full bloody Nora. Damn it. Never mind. And now they're dizzy. Great. I need to keep an eye on all their health now. I want that Wendigo. Right, so we're attacking the Wendigo now, okay. Oh, bloody Nora, right, I need to heal. Okay, item, potion. Lann. Attack. Oh, floating guy, okay. You know, I'm sure it's a Wendigo. Right, I need to take out the copper gnome first before I do anything. Right, attack. I need to heal Thomas soon, as is Thomas goes, his chocolate chip. Right, attack. There we go, right. Now then, let's get this floating guy. Right, so we want to attack. Right, Thomas, I want you to heal. This is probably no, son of a bitch. It killed him. Yeah. Never mind. Better luck next time, eh?
Whoa, hey now, come on.
Earth hammer. Oh, best helm in the realm.
Whoa!
Phoenix down.
Whoa, hey now, come on. You don't have to look that brokenhearted when you say it.
Who wanted the hammer? I can't remember. It was a soldier, wasn't it? In that town with Sarah.
Opportunity knocks.
Gotcha!
Right. Abilities. I'm not going to mess that now. Okay, so we take out the copper name abilities. Ram. We take out that copper name. Right, and then. Take out that copper name again. Boom, he's dead. Right then, abilities. Ram. I'm gonna take out that mini golem. Pardon me. What have I just done? Why? Right, right. What is happening? Why isn't he attacking when I'm pressing X? What's going on? Oh, because I'm pressing X, duh. That'd be why. Right. So he's defending rather than attacking, idiot. Right, that's why, because I'm doing it the wrong way. Okay, so take out you. Oh crap, I've just seen health. Crap. Right. Item. Potion.
There.
Item. Potion. Oh, yeah, it's me not paying attention to the health. Now I have to be careful here. Right, so we've attacked. How much health does he have? Not much, so we try.
Imprison!
There we go, imprison. Come on. Do not let me down. We got him.
We no got trouble at all.
Predictable.
The great eye of Sauron. Potion 50 gil. We're racking up the gil now. A winged eyeball that slings magic. Pro tip for keeping yourself awake at night. Try to visualize its heart and brain gas splurging around in there. Oh, no. That's good. Oh, it blinks. Oh, that's weird. Right, actually, let's just have a look at the mirage boards now. What can I do? So I think I'm going to get some points or something for leveling up your abilities. Right, here we go. So what's this? Support. Okay. Right, see what I could do with cure. Yes, awesome, that's what we want. Okay. Right, and oh wait, no, I need to evolve that, don't I? Okay, mirage budge for Tama. Let's see what Tama can do. Right, so we could go to strength, accuracy, or cure. I'm going to learn cure again, because like, it's always good to be able to heal, especially because I could run out of potions. Okay, so we're back. Who's next? Sylph. What can Sylph learn? Wind damage and restore an equal amount of HP, and that's 5, so that's 2, isn't it? So that'll leave me 3. And she's got agility passive. Okay, so we'll learn that. Okay, well done, Sylph. Who's next? Mandragargar. Ghost, what's up? Alright, so what can you aim? Support, leaf. Right, so I can learn that so he can walk next to me. Okay, Leaf Dagger Sync, so we'll learn that as well, I think. And then, anything else we want? Nope. Okay, never mind, we're back out there. Copper Gnome. Oh, he's got like a 3-tier evolve form, awesome. I can't wait to start learning these. Right, Throw Stones, he's got Fire to Protect and Accuracy to Get, so we'll go for that one. And go for accuracy. There we go. That's him. Okay, and mini golem. Oh, you can't evolve or anything. Okay. Right, so body slam. Oh, what's that? Sounds like he's evolved. Oh, what's that? Oh, it needs a jewel. Oh, hello. What's this? level 35 or higher. Okay. Body slam. So that's right. 2, 2, 3. And I've got 5. So what's that? HP plus. So I was. Alright, so I do need to learn this one before I can go. Then I can either. Oh, okay. So I can learn season, that space, learn custom abilities. Okay, so if we go for that one. And that's him done. And then. Who's next? I've done the copper name, haven't I, already? Yes. So it's just the floating eye. That was my attempt at a floating eye, by the by. Right. And you can't learn anything yet, because I need 4. Okay, that's cool. No problemo. Right, so they're all leveled up as best they can for now. The chocolate marked on the north rot. Right, so I need someone with a hammer to do that. Oh, save crystal.
Oh, what's this?
My thoughts exactly.
Oh, that's not the good. This is the called a threshold. Mirages that create them to mark their territory. When you see a threshold, you better watch out, because the mirages inside are extremely the powerful. And the worst part, if you cross it and lose a fight the inside, I can't use my powers to rewind time and extricate you.
No extrication? Guess we'd better be extra careful then.
Anyway, it sounds like if we're going in, we better go in fully prepared.
That's the for sure. And don't forget to save your progress too.
I won't. Okay, right. Beware the thresholds. Powerful mirages can create their own spheres of influence known as thresholds. Tama can't rescue Reynn and Lann from defeat while inside an enemy threshold. To put simply, losing a battle against these powerful enemies, instant game over. Remember to save your game and get prepared before entering the threshold. Another thing to note, powerful mirages bind themselves to their thresholds, which means that a mirage inside its own threshold can't be imprisoned. However, defeating the mirage will cause its threshold to shatter, so the next time you encounter it, you might just be able to imprison it. Right, okay, so it's a boss fight, basically. And if you hear any meowing, I got this white lump of fur sat on my lap. You can say hello, ghost. Ghost, you can say hello. He never looks at the camera. There we go. He's not happy, is he? He's not happy. So if you hear him meowing, oh damn it, or purring, like that, and you can see him trying to lick my beard. Don't worry, it's just ghost. Isn't it right, ghost? Right, okay. Right, so is that saved? I always do a double save because I'm paranoid that it doesn't save. Aren't I, ghost? Yes, I am. Right, okay, so that's saved. Right, there we go. And I think we're all leveled up, we're all healed. What are these mirage jewels? Oh. Okay, never mind. Right, let's go. Let's see who we're fighting. Ooh, what is that? Those crystals.
What the honk?
What the honk?
Be careful!
Is that the Mage's sisters? Nope. Is that Ramuh? Oh no, it's Ifrit, Ramuh and Shiva, isn't it?
Oh, I expected some foolhardy adventurer with a terminal case of curiosity.
Ramuh, Shiva, Ifrit.
What's this?
Ifrit's got a cool voice.
Well, look who's back.
I was expecting more of a high-pitched voice for Shiva, but hey-ho.
The half-pint. Hail and Wellnit.
Wait, Hail and Wellnit?
That's not our names!
I think he just means hello. Oh, and for the record, he happens to be a half-wit and a half-pint.
You haven't changed a bit.
Huh? What's so funny?
Oh, you're having a lawn moment. Guess I'll just add this one to the pile.
Wait, what pile? There's a pile?
Apparently. We've met the three of you before, although we don't remember it.
You do not remember us?
Really? No wonder they haven't summoned us.
Then our course of action is clear. We must ensure the pecking order is pecking in the right order.
Ifrit looks cool.
The three of us again. Then demonstrate your strength now, or else be destroyed!
Die!
Hold now. Why must you two always let the blood rush to your head?
What do you mean?
Would you just look at them? These are not the Mirage Keepers we knew.
Hi.
You're right. They do look rather... How do I put it?
Put what?
Lann does set the bar low.
Like Limbo the bar low.
Hmm?
Oh, and he's gone. Bye, Ghost.
See what?
Very well. What say we pit them against just one of us to keep things nice and fair?
Agreed then. Go on. Choose from among us and choose wisely.
Choose for what?
Time certainly has not made you any more clever.
What we're trying to say is, the two of you are no match for all three of us at once. Which means...
Right, I get it. Thanks. Now, let's see.
Right, who do I want to fight?
Wait, get what?
I don't know who to test. I'm going to go for Ifrit, because I love Ifrit. I think he's freaking awesome.
Choose me! I know you've missed it. Step now into the Syrian
He's just brilliant. Just look at him.
Fire!
Yes. I should have listened to what the others said, really. But oh well, I just want to fight Ifrit. I love Ifrit, man. He's freaking awesome.
He either looks like he's all muscle.
All right! Let's turn up the heat!
I think he's got that part covered.
Right, obviously fire's not going to work, so... It's a good job I've got that cure now, isn't it? So, fox fire's not going to work, but let's use Libra. See what it says. I ain't got a water one. Unimprisonable. I should have chose Ifrit, Shiva, shouldn't I? Because I could have used the Foxfire then. Never mind. Jeebus. Ah, I've done it again. I wanted to see what health he had. Heal after his next attack. Yeah, definitely. Right. Attack. Oh, he missed. Crap. Okay, let's have a look at abilities. Although I should use Tama to heal. And then just use Chucka Chick as Ram. Shouldn't I really? Because I think he's going to use Helifire now and that's going to kill me. Or not. Right. I might as well just use Potion rather than... Right, Chucka Chick, you are to use Ram. Okay. Ram. There we go. Booyah. And then we've got one more ram in the bag. But I should. There is this alarm. Okay. So I should inhale. I should heal the ring. Oh, yes, so that's the right one. Phew. And then we go like that and we go round. 80, okay. I want to see his hellfire attack. That's what I want to see. How much health has he got left? Bloody arm, I'm not even damaging him. Okay, that's good. So it heals one with lowest health automatically. That's alright. I'm barely even scratching the surface off, and it's going to be a well long fight. Whoa. It does. I forgot that the ability points come back.
Not done yet.
Oh, come on. Right, ram. There's me. I completely forgot that the ability points heal after a certain time. If I'd known that earlier, then I would have continued using Ram. Okay, okay, only half a bar of health. Inara, potion. Where is that? There we go. Heal, heal, heal. Here we go. Whoa. I think I better heal up. Damn it, I've only got one potion left. Lily Stat needs it more, so I need to cure now. Cure. There we go. Might be worth curing again, I think, just to be on the safe side. So cure. There we go. Right, and that's it now then. No potions, no more cure for a while, so it's all out attack now. He looks as though, oh, Gordon Bennett. His head's hanging down, so I, freaking hell, man, he's killed me. Luckily, though, luckily. I have 2 Phoenix Downs, yes. Oh, yeah, Kasha, we're back. Although, It's not looking good. It's not looking good at all. I've got no healy healies. Happy crap. Phoenix down. There we go. I didn't see what kind of health he had left. It's healer crap. Right. Stats. Cure. And cure again. Come on. There we go. Oh, jeebus. I wasted a heal chance then. Crap. Now I'm on my own. Bloody hell. Right, oh, he's so nearly dead. I think I've screwed up. He's so dead, but so am I. Come on. Cure. Jesus Christ. No. Game over. Crap. Never mind. Game over. Never mind. Come on. Skip all this. Loading, loading. I think I'll fight Shiva next then. So then I can use the Firefox ability. World of Final Fantasy.
Final Fantasy.
Right, okay, so continue. I need to read what that said, really. Right. Abilities. What's Whisper Wind? No, I think inflict magical fire damage. Wind damage and restore amount of HP. I don't know who the best one would be to use. I think removes poison, does as much earth damage. Wobble stopper. Right, I think the best one to fight might be Shiva then, just because I can do fire damage to her. Right, yeah, I can skip all this, can't I? Skip scene. Yes. Right.
Care to play? I'll send chills up your spine and right through your heart with my diamond dust.
Let's see what Ramu's got to say. No, I should have fought Ramu. Crap. But...
'Twould be foolhardy to challenge me. my judgment bolt strikes with such force it would shatter your very soul.
Crap. I should have had my names on, shouldn't I? And I thought, Ramu, never mind, if I die this time, then I'll put the names on and fight Ramu. But I'm thinking the Helifire should be good to use against Shiva.
She's ready to knock us cold.
Knock us cold for what? Help me out here.
I hope this doesn't...
Right, so... Foxfire.
This is it!
See, she's weak against it. That's what I should have done. Ram.
No way.
18, Jesus Christ. What the hell happened there? Right, who's this? It's raining. Yeah, okay, so items, potion. So the Choco Chick is weak against ice. Bloody hell. Okay, let's go. Well, she is diamond dust. Nope. Okay. Oh, come on, we've nearly done her. Here we go, diamond dust. This is going to kill both of us now, isn't it? So you're like 300 damage. Yep. And it's killed both of us, for God's sake. Right. Come on. So in theory, Ramu should be weak against Earth, so... I've got the two golems that can use earth attacks, so that's what I'm going to try and do now. And if I can't defeat him this time, then I'll end this episode and probably level up a bit.
World of Final Fantasy.
And then fight again, I think. I don't know. Come on. Right, so... where am I going to stack up? So if I give you the mini golem, okay. Don't know what I've done here. No, back, come on. Right, get rid of Tomu for Oh, wait. Wait, how do I do this? I think I need to go into large, don't I? Wait, stack up. Ah, hello. There we go. So if... Hello, why didn't I think of that? So now I've got that. I've got Tama that she can heal. Right. So now I need to... There we go. So they've got there. And that gives us higher health. God, I'm such an idiot. I'm going to save that again. Why didn't I think of that in the first place? Oh, I'm such a tool. That's probably why I'm dying easily. Right. Let's try again. Skip. Right, I'm going to try and fight Ramuh this time. Although... Sorry, yeah, let's fight Ramuh, because then I can say I've tried, I fought all of them then. Yes, come on, skip. Yes. Begin the fight with Ramuh!
Watch it. For an old guy, he looks pretty tough.
Dude, tough doesn't even begin to describe it.
Look at that health.
Remember, we're still the inside their threshold.
Right, abilities. So, throw stone, channel element. Let's try this.
Come on! Watch this!
Yeah, see, he's weak against Earth. I knew that. And abilities. Elemental Dark. Interesting. Let's see if he's weak against
Nice
that.
Knowing ya.
You're done!
He is. Awesome. Abilities. Let's throw stone at Ramuh. So 288 and he's weak. Abilities. Body slam. Okay, so he's not weak against body slam, but he's got the earth element that he's weak against. Right, okay, abilities.
That all you got?
Come on. Obviously it's better to use that one because it uses 2 AP. So does this one, so... Bloody hell, look, his health already is half. God, I'm such a tool. Why didn't I do this in the first place? Judgment bolt, yeah. Yeah, I need to heal, I think.
Judgment bolt.
Oh, that wasn't that bad, I guess. And then I can heal. Look at his health, man. He's nearly dead.
Yeah.
And then... item. Potion. Pick that. Lann. Right, now we can continue the attack abilities. Shadow Element Earth.
That all you got? Come on!
He's nearly dead now, isn't he? Yeah.
See how you like this.
Can't believe that, man. I'm such a tool. I'm kicking
Here
myself. That is nothing.
Two, this.
Nice
and
ya.
It's over. It's done with. Boyakasha.
You're done!
I'm such an idiot.
Predictable.
Look at the EXP, 730. Wow. But the elf lady eyes leveled up. Got a lot of catching up to do, hasn't he? Right, proceed. Mega Phoenix and Armor Gem, 300 gil. We're rocking in the money now.
Enough. I have seen my fill for one day.
That was fun, for what it was.
A shame the two of you have so much growing up to do.
Quiet, you! Hulk waiting to happen.
So long. We shall meet again.
Well, our paths may cross before you know it.
Bye-bye for now.
Bye-bye. Right, so the next time I meet them, I can capture them. Right.
Huh? What's this?
A prismarium, duh.
I know it's a prismarium, dummy.
You didn't manage to imprison those tough mirages, but it looks like they gave you this prismarium from the same tribe as a consolation prize.
I see. I guess we made the grade then.
But what is it? Zapped prismarium. What's a zapped? Oh, it's Vivi. It looks like a mini Vivi. A wired type who's still learning to absorb lightning. His magic set remains limited. Don't confuse him with a certain coloured mage. They're two different things. But he looks like a Vivi. I'm not going to change his name to Vivi. Right, transfiguration and transfigging is the act of changing into a more powerful mirage or changing back again. A mirage gets to keep all spaces it has unlocked in all of its mirage borders. This means, for example, that a choco chick you transfig into a chocobo yourself will potentially be more powerful than a chocobo you imprison in the wild. A mirage can transfig into any form and size you've unlocked, but there's one catch. You can only do this from the prism case. If you're not anywhere near a gate or a safe crystal, you can call Seraphe with a seraphone to access the case. Okay. Unique abilities. Just so you know, some mirages have unique abilities that aren't shared between transfigged forms. A perfect example would be Tama's secret weapon, the Super Fox Dimensional Tama Bean. Does not actually exist. Wait, but what is the Tama Bean? Did exist. Is that what you want? A sidekick with laser eyes? Eye lasers that would eradicate all foes? Eye lasers that would burn her cute little retinas? Eye lasers that would be exceedingly painful. Shame on you, wishing for that. Let's look into getting Tama a tail laser instead.
The mirages of the nebula have been set free. And once again, time resumes its march.
Well, we better make our way back to Cornelia before the Bahamutians get any funny ideas.
We gotta go all the way back.
It's not that far.
Greenwood Hills right now if you want to.
Huh?
Now that the boss has been the bested, I can make you an exit gate right here and now.
Boop da da da.
It'll take you the back to Ninewood Hills, and from there, Cornelia's easy.
Thanks to the buzz cut. I remember.
You don't get shortcuts much the shorter than a buzz cut.
Wait! Unless you buzz the buzz cut, and then
a cut.
I think at that point, you call it a bald cut.
Save your progress, yes. Yes. Oh, my cats are asleep. Right, let's just have a look. Okay, so I can't examine the crystals. Right, so where do we want to go? Return to Ninewood Hills, yes. Some riders like the chocobo. Okay, don't mind me if I'm just reading.
Just head the back to your room in Ninewood Hills whenever you want to rest up and to recover HP.
While we're there, we should stop by Chocolates and stock up on items.
Hey, you got it.
Okay, so Plaza 99. Yes, she is the Choco Lady from Final Fantasy 13.
Huh? Look at the stone! It's so pretty!
Oh, those are called mirages.
Ooh, hello.
They're special.
special the items made by isolating a mirage's ability. If either the one of you equips them, you'll be able to wield whatever the abilities they hold.
Where's the right my room?
The right to stack can make for a powerful combination.
Where's the twins' bedroom? So I read about it on the load screen. If you go back to their room at certain points, things change. Where's my map? Right, so if I go this way then. The twins' room. Ah, here we go. Bloody hell. Oh, they've got a cat Sif. Oh, wicked. Kate Sif, even, or however you want to say it. I always call it cat Sif. And you got a chocobo and a cactor. Look at the little choco chip exam. No, not just yet. You got a Moogle with the glasses. Mirage Manual, Who's Who. Mini games. Ooh. Is that a PS4? Or a PlayStation? Right, let's rest up. Yes. Right, so everything's restored. Right, that's quite cool. So if we come back there, then we can have a look around. Oh,
that face! Oh, I hate walking everywhere. I can read you like a book.
Huh? Me?
Yeah. I know a lazy slacker when I see one.
Hey!
What's up?
Oh, just some news you may find of interest. It'll blow your little minds. Why? Because you will never believe this.
Yeah?
All throughout Ninewood Hills, I have staked out some windways.
Windways?
Steak! Now that you mention it, I'm starving. Have you got anything else tasty on the menu?
Oh, sure. Here you are. Might I recommend today's special, the Sahagin soup?
Stop that! We'll never get to the point if you egg them on like that!
You want eggs?
Oh, fried? Sunny side up?
All we've got is scrambled.
Just tell us about the windways!
Oh, those? They're basically just shortcuts. The kids call it fast travel. You get to zip around every which way using one of those gooey doohickeys. Yep.
I don't think you're allowed to go there.
So what if the food's a little gooey? I'll still eat it.
We're not talking about food!
Oh. Wait, I get it. All that business about steak, that was a pun. Nice one, Lann.
Thank you.
Don't tell me you thought he was serious!
That's a terrible laugh.
Now, we can never leave Lann and Seraphie alone together.
Nothing good could come of it.
Right, using windways. Press square anywhere in Ninewood Hills to open a list of shortcuts you can use these windways to quickly warp around town. Okay. Awesome. So, if I press square... So there's still somewhere that I need to go. So if I go to the North Promenade, and I think that's that on that map that's going down there. Let's go see the Chocolocalina.
Oh, what's up?
Welcome to the Chocolate Mart!
She's very cheery. Right, bye, what should we got? Pick me up, remove sleep, smelling salts, green powder, flash bomb, water gang. Ooh. Right, I better stock up on potions, haven't I? How much money have I got? Where's my girl? Fun, seven. So I buy seven potions. Yes. Thank you, Chaka Chocolina. Right, and then Silver Park, or Sylvie Park, whatever it's called. I'm going to save it, guys, and then I'm going to end this episode here. Because I've got to get ready for work now. I don't want to go to work. I really don't. I'm too ill, but I've been going all week. So I better go back. Dear me. Right, so that's saved. Okay, so thank you very much for watching, guys. I do hope you have enjoyed that episode. And I'll see you all in the next one. Take care. Bye.